All right, welcome back to some Magic the Gathering here on Arena, folks. I am your host, the Lord of War. I've been tied up the last few days. Did get in some board games that I put some videos up of. But we're getting back to some Magic now. Today, I think I'm going to try the Rakdos Aggro. Again, I'm going to do Rakdos Aggro 2 that I put up just because of these. And then I'll worry about that later. So, it's the same list as Rakdos Aggro 2 that was on my video. I don't think I've made any changes. Yeah, looks pretty good. I think that's the list. I like it better than number one. So, the argument could be made for Blood Chief's Thirst, but I don't know. I mean, except in the case of Ugin, Soulseer kills just about all Planeswalkers. So that fills the role, and then this kills Planeswalkers. Plus I'm running three Riders in the main anyway, so I think I'm good. It performed well the other day, so... Well, it's not very good. It's not horrible. Yeah. All right, that's better. I think it's the right move. I'm going to go ahead and get a card out of his hand. Okay. So he is screwed on lands right now. Let's claim this guy. Let's get in there for two. And then let's village rides it. Oh, that's excellent. I didn't draw an untapped land, though. Thank you. So, huh. Do I want to steal him instead? No, I'm just gonna kill it. Actually, it's probably a misplay. I probably should have taken the ram through instead of the pump spell, knowing that he was going to get it back. Oh, you bastard. You bastard. Alright, so that helps a little bit. It'll kill me though, so I have to go this route. Because I've got to gain some life so that I can then kill the ooze and assume and hope that he doesn't put down another creature that I can't deal with. I hate this card. Untap land. Untapped, black or red. Well, let's just hope he doesn't hit Questing Beast. I should have went ahead and put Crocs out when I had the chance. Might have been a different game. Alright, let's fade a creature. Okay. Well, it's a creature. So let's actually, yeah, put a blocker out and then put the Sky Shade. So that I can start attacking him. He's going to be able to refill his hand here. Yeah, I'm going to block. Is that lethal? That gives the appearance of lethal. Oh, come on. Don't tell me you have son. Yeah. Okay. He forgot I had castle. Alright, so another rider. Soul Seer. Yeah, I probably need the Frostbites too, don't I? So, what do we need to take out? We got 7 cards to cut. Probably Remorse. He's probably no good because I can't block, right? Take one Frostbite out. Let's take one Ember Cleave out. That's pretty good. Scoos. All right, I think I need to go ahead and kill the Scoos now before he gets out of hand. Actually, that was a misplay. Yep, I should have stomped it. I shouldn't have Heartless Hacked it. That was my mistake. Alright, so there's that. So let's put double black out. Let's do robber. Wow. Well, all right then. I have to kill it. There's no buts about it. Oh, whatever. When did that come out? That back in. Or not back out, but when did that come out? Like Hexproof, I swear. Yeah, I'm gonna play first. I'm gonna keep it. This may not be terribly smart, but I have a feeling I'm not winning this match. I can't deal with these creatures. So this is basically a mono green plus one counter deck. Mean, it does, for the most part, invalidate Heartless Act. Oh, good Lord. The only thing I can do right now. I should have killed him before I cast the Kroxa. I'm making all kinds of play mistakes this turn, this game. Yeah, I should have killed him before I cast the Kroxa. I screwed the pooch on that one. You can't make him big enough for me to not be able to kill him. Oh my God, really? Come on. Good game. Okay. Let's see what we pulled in our pack here before we move on to the next game. I actually needed that. Let's see here. Oh, I have to go here. Okay. Right, let's get back to it. Yes, agent. Come here. I think that's probably close to the best hand I've had in four games now. I don't think it matters.
Give me a fuzz him. Give me a fuzz him.
Pretty boy. Hello, pretty boy. Okay. You know what I just thought of I may be doing? I'm running a snow package because of the frostbite. But I'm thinking I don't have Faceless Havens in here. I need to revise the deck, I think. Is this mono red? Could be. And that negates his stomp. And let's put another creature out here. Okay, so yeah, it's either Rakdos or it's mono red. Yeah, I think it's mono red. Now you gonna kill it? Oh, probably rich. Okay. Okay. Alright. So, we want to steal his robber? I might. Easy peasy. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Take out the two remorses. Cut. I'm gonna cut the Sky Shades. And then one of Crown War. Could be better, but it is what it is. Let's take some cards out of his hand. Okay. Let's kill the Phoenix. Probably gonna bring the Phoenix back. I should have left up Stomp, that way I could have killed the Phoenix. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna kill that. Buck. Okay. Wow. Wow, I wouldn't have conceded. That game was not over. I disagree. Completely there. All right. Okay. All right. Let's get in one or two more here. You know what, because of village riots, I almost think that I need to have oven in here, but I don't know. I don't know what I would take out for it. Is this salt high? Yeah, it's salt high. Claim would have been nice. How are they playing with a, like, it was a foreign language card? Yeah, how are they playing with a foreign language card? I don't get it. Okay. They don't know about the Heartless Act. Okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and kill Triton, so that I can continue to hit him for damage. 3, 4, 5. Let me guess. The matchmaker placed me against a deck running 4 eliminates in the main board, right? Definitely did not want him bringing back something from the graveyard. Well played, sir. Well played. So this is like a snow reanimation kind of theme here. Okay. Alright, that's fine. I'm just gonna steal him. Is that game? He doesn't know about the Embercleave in my hand. So that's definitely lethal depending on what he puts down. Okay. All right. So, definitely a rider match. Probably a soul guide lantern. Just to prevent him bringing stuff back from the grave. Right? Agonizing remorse. So let's take the Embercleave out. What? Claim the firstborn might not actually be that good in this matchup. Yeah. That's better. Let's send one rider down. Okay. I actually kind of like this deck. I really do. Halfway tempted to build it. I actually do kind of like it. offer the trade? I think I do. He'll probably trade because he don't want me casting that. can I cycle this thing? I don't have the mana. Okay. I think it's best to just put him down as a threat right now. It forces him to do that. Is he actually getting anything back? Yeah, the Mire Trident. Okay. Agadema's Awakening. Tamarit Calls the Dead. Okay. He ain't casting the little zombie dude, is he? Oh, come on. Now he's bringing it out. Okay. Of course, now I've played all my crap. I think I'm gonna bring him out as a big boy. We're in a bit of trouble here. Holy smokes. Yep. And okay, so that good game. Next game. So, Actually, do I want to do that? I almost think I want to bring the claims back in. Let's try that. Sure. It's a terrible hand, but I think I'm kind of losing interest here quite quickly. Wow. Okay. Really don't care about the little guys, but I do care about that guy. Actually, just do that. Pass. What's in the graveyard? Just the one. What is this? Oh, wow, okay. Well, doggy. Too well. All right, folks. Well, thank you for viewing, and hope you enjoyed the video. Definitely need to work on that deck some. I think I'm gonna try to build that deck that they just built that I just faced off against. So, if you haven't subscribed and you're enjoying my content, please consider subscribing to my channel. There we go. I can speak English today. And click the like button down below on any of my videos that you're enjoying, and feel free to leave any feedback on them. Appreciate it.